say soccer. Drills with Neil. The next exercise was ball manipulation, where we took the one foot and we put lots of little touches round our leg, taking the ball right round our leg, stopping the ball, and then getting the other foot and moving the ball around our leg again and bringing it back to the center. We did this 3 times each, and it's just a great way to work on coordination, balance, and again, most importantly, getting lots of touches on the soccer ball.